has eyes at ringside. I mean, they're bugging out of his head. He went completely nuts.
This is a tag team match set for one fall. Currently in the ring at a combined weight of 533 pounds, the team of Skip Sheffield and David Otunga.
Sheffield on your left, Otunga on the right. Nexus is 3-for-3 in matches tonight against Team WWE. Will Sheffield and Otunga remain part of the group? They've got to win this tag match.
Introducing their opponents first, from Los Angeles, California, weighing 224 pounds, John Morrison.
Well, John Morrison, great opportunity here tonight, came to a rip nexus of two of its big members in Otunga and Sheffield.
Well, you're right about that. But that's easier said than done. You know, we both talked about Skip Sheffield. I mean, without a doubt, you called him the Brawn earlier, but he's without a doubt the biggest, probably the strongest member of Nexus.
Yeah, and Skip Sheffield eliminated both John Morrison and R-Truth in the elimination match last night.
Y'all know what time it is. This is the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Here we go. People look at that. What's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this, or you can get with that. You better get with this, God. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? I be keeping it jumping, leaving the competition. Make them disappear like a fairy magician. And I ride until the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back to their naked soul. Most of the time you see me being simple. Giving down, I be busting up like a pimple. State my claim to fame. To be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet.
Okay, I get it. I get it. I get it. I know what's up. I get it. That's what's up. What's up is this. Otunga and Sheffield have to win or they're out of Nexus. And Nexus can't help. No interference allowed.
Okay, what's up with you tonight?
I don't just... who knows? Orton scared the heck out of me moments ago. That's one thing.
Was your milk too warm for your cocoa puffs this morning or what?
Daniel Bryan, that guy just gets under my skin.
What's up?
So it's R-Truth and John Morrison against Otunga and Sheffield in this tag team matchup here on Monday Night Raw. So far tonight, Wade Barrett beat Chris Jericho to stay the leader of Nexus. Michael Tarver beat Daniel Bryan. And Justin Gabriel, he did defeat Randy Orton via countout moments ago.
Yeah, I still don't believe that. But I like the way it turned out.
Yeah, John Morrison actually eliminated Michael Tarver with Starship Pain last night in the elimination tag team matchup.
Really?
But again, both Morrison and R-Truth were eliminated by Skip Sheffield.
Well, this is a big match, and you see the rest of Nexus looking on. It's an ice pack. Is that an ice pack on the head there? Is that Justin Gabriel?
Yes, Justin Gabriel after the RKO. R-Truth into the cover, hook of the leg, and Sheffield breaks it up. Now, you saw Darren Young looking on as well. He was in the center of that shot with Nexus. Darren Young, ladies and gentlemen, to get you up to date, just a few moments ago, he challenged John Cena to a match here tonight on Monday Night Raw. There you see Darren Young in the middle. He will face Cena in a little bit.
I guess I got to agree with the rest of the members of Nexus. They were impressed as I am. I mean, that's the kid's
impressed. I think the kid's nuts.
Well, he's stepping up.
Why on earth would you challenge John Cena? I mean, I know John Cena beat him up pretty good a couple of weeks ago, but this is about his career in Nexus. And there's the strength of Sheffield. You want to talk about guys who are frightening? This Sheffield's out there. He's a fry short of a happy meal.
You think?
Hey, he is weird. He does this sniffing thing. He's always sniffing all the time.
And he's got muscles in places you don't even have places, Michael. Look at this guy.
You know, the WWE getting ready for an historic overseas tour, not only Japan, but
look at
heading
that
to China for the first time ever this coming weekend.
That's amazing. Brawl is going to rock Shanghai.
It's
going to
be awesome,
you.
Isn't it? Total global. How about last night we talked about during SummerSlam that we were on live for the first time ever in Malta?
Yeah.
And look at R-Truth.
That's big.
Head first goes Otunga.
You know, you got to realize how big this match is. Two, not one, but two members of Nexus could get the boot at the end of this match.
Well, it's also big for R-Truth and Morrison, a victory here. Guy, what would that do to the psyche of everyone in the locker room with the WWE?
Nice,
John Morrison. How? Every Everybody's aggressive around here as of late.
They gotta be.
Nexus has opened up a whole new level of a lot of guys here on Monday Night Raw.
You're fighting for your very existence now. Ooh, there's a...
Sheffield make a tag?
I think he did.
He did in a clubbing blow.
Watch it.
What did the thing used to say from the Fantastic Four? It's clobbering time?
Clobbering time.
Clobbering time.
That's close.
Clobbering. Get up!
Look at Chip. Look at those eyes.
That is scary.
Oh, what a clothesline. Morrison in trouble. Hook of the leg. Nexus wins again.
And that was convincingly.
The winners of this match, David Otunga and Skip Sheffield.
Very, very proud are the members of Nexus. And Wade Barrett, you saw him tapping Darren Young. Hey, you're next, buddy. You got to take on John Cena coming up here tonight on Monday Night Raw as you take a look again at Nexus teamwork.
Well, you got to give the devil their due. Watch this. That's what we refer to as a blind tag. Nobody saw it except the referee and Skip Sheffield.
And then Sheffield, all power. As Sheffield puts away John Morrison, Otunga and Sheffield remain a part of Nexus. I do want to go back to what we saw in the locker room moments ago. The one member of Nexus you didn't see was Heath Slater.
Right.
That's because Slater is getting ready for a huge matchup with Edge in just a few moments here on Monday Night Raw.
Skip Sheffield with a clothesline that would have knocked down an oak tree.